Hey there, Scorpio. Welcome to Shared Sentience. Thank you guys so much for being here. I really appreciate it. This is going to be your general weekly reading, and this is going to be shorter than usual, okay? So if you need anything, if you guys have any questions, everything's going to be in the description box down below. All right. What else? I do have personal readings open right now. They are $25. I'm closing them out on December the 21st. So if you guys would like to purchase one, scroll all the way down to the bottom of the description box and everything is there. If you're located outside of the U.S. and cannot use Cash App, shoot me an email and I will get you situated, okay? What's going on here for Scorpio? What's going on here for Scorpio? The wait time is 5 to 7 days. It was originally 7 to 10, but I'm getting caught up now. What's going on for Scorpio? Okay. Sweet. Not so sweet. We'll get to it. Okay. Overall energy here is the Page of Pentacles. Lots of pentacles going on, so this might be work or money related. I do feel like there's been some kind of ending, but I feel like there's a new beginning on the horizon here. You've got the Page of Pentacles. Underneath that, you have the Tower. Underneath that, you have the Six of Swords, so moving on to something. The Ten of Swords, after an ending. The World, closing one chapter, moving into a new one, okay? So that's what I feel is going on here. You know, if it's not a job, it's just a new perspective here or a new connection, all right? You do have the Ten of Pentacles showing up here, so money looks good. Money looks great, honestly. You've got the Eight of Pentacles, the Six of Pentacles, the King of Pentacles. So money, work, finances, things look good, okay? I feel like you guys have new opportunities in work as well with this showing up. I also feel like this is very hard work that you guys have been putting in on something. Some of you guys might feel like you're not seeing a lot of progress when it comes to the work you've been putting in on something or how much you've been investing in something. You might have Mercury in Virgo or Jupiter in Gemini, but I feel like you guys are feeling like something's not moving as quickly as you would like it to move. For some of you guys, this is a connection. Knight of Cups, Pisces energy, where someone else could be very hesitant in the connection to get emotionally attached, all right? That's somebody's fear here. But overall, there's a dream, there's a vision here that you're trying to go after, and it feels like things are stuck. Things are at a standstill in this situation. I also feel with that Knight of Cups, there's some kind of apology here that's taking place. Scorpio, this could be one coming in for you or you giving an apology here. Because the overall energy is the Page of Pentacles. That is a message going out. All right. I also feel like this is somebody trying to reset things. That's how that feels to me, especially with the Six of Pentacles being in the middle here. Okay. So those Libra scales there, somebody's trying to, balance things out. All right. Somebody's trying to right their wrongs is how that feels to me, because the Page of Pentacles sets the trend for long-term stability. So I do feel like somebody is trying to have a reset here and they're trying to start something off on the right foot. You got the Eight of Pentacles. So you or somebody else wants to put in the work on something. This is also a card of mastering your craft. This is Sun in Virgo energy. So I do feel like your focus is going on one thing in particular this week. This could be work or money related. It could just be something you value very highly. It could be mastering your craft, something you're passionate about, some kind of dream or vision, right? But the Six of Pentacles, I do feel like there's some kind of, there's something coming in here where somebody's trying to right their wrongs or you're trying to right your wrongs, something of that nature, balance things out. Four of Wands, Venus and Aries, I feel like that's something you could have if you really wanted it. Okay, this is a card of wish fulfillment. If you wanted a new level here, I feel like, or a reset here, I feel like you could have that, because the Four of Wands is a card of hitting a new level. All right. If that's not what you want, you can still have what you want in a different situation. You have the Nine of Cups. That is Jupiter in Pisces. Jupiter is the planet of growth and expansion and good luck and good fortune. So yeah, I feel like there is just a lot of room for growth here. There's a lot of potential. So I like this energy in comparison to what I've been filling you guys in for the last few months. I feel like there was some kind of breakup or heartbreak here in the recent past that left you guys kind of blaming yourselves in a situation here. I feel like you're moving into a space where you're forgiving yourself, and that is a really good energy to be in, okay? I do think you're getting clarity on something with this Three of Swords showing up. It's Saturn in Libra, so where there were once relationship obstacles, I feel like things are being cleared up, all right? So I do think that reminders are coming back up of some kind of painful event, Tower moment, Ten of Swords kind of energy, but I don't feel like it really is phasing you at this point, all right? Honestly, I feel like you have healed, you've forgiven yourself for this, all right? If something's being brought back up, it's because you are the one bringing it up, you are the one righting your wrongs, and this could be, you know, vice versa, all right? You do have the King of Pentacles here. So yeah, like I said, I feel like money finances look good this week. I also feel like if there's a past person coming in here trying to have a restart with you, you may want to keep them at a distance. They could kind of interfere with the work that you've done here. They could cause obstacles unintentionally. It feels unintentional, but I feel like that's something that they have the potential to do. They have that effect on you, unfortunately. So even if it's something you want, I would kind of keep them at arm's length is how that feels to me. But your guides, angels, and ancestors are backing you throughout this week. Money looks good. Work looks good. Seems like you're righting your wrongs or someone else is coming in here to right their wrongs. Whatever it is that you feel is stuck right now, I feel like it's going to take off. It's just there's something here that you're missing, all right, when it comes to mastering this. I feel like this is work or money related, passion related. So that's what I'm seeing here for you, Scorpio. I do hope it was helpful. Some of you guys, it might have something to do with the arts or music. Anyways, what else? If you guys would like to, I'm really tired, sorry. Watch out for your other readings. It's important that you get your full message. Also, if you would like to purchase a personal, you have until the 21st to do that, just in case you want something a little more tailored to your energy, because these readings have been a little specific. But other than that, I want to thank you guys so much for watching and supporting me, and you all have a great holiday. Goodbye.